I found a message Cantor sent to Dr. Annika Geisler, the principal scientist at Titan Collider.
I don't care how dangerous it is. I don't care who dies. If you have to turn Titan into a black hole to make it happen, then do it! Annika, we've had this conversation before. Remember teleportation? That was impossible too, wasn't it? It couldn't be done until you did it. Or the operator fabricators, or the repulsor fields and power core shielding. You made all of these things work. You. The Thunderbolt isn't any different. I need you to trust me, Annika. I will never give you more than you can handle. Never. My specs are good. My data are good. You just need to meet me halfway. All right. Look, maybe you just need a rest. I can talk to Jim Lynch and have you reassigned to the Outer Moons for a while. It's peaceful out there. Is that what you want?
Whatever Cantor is constructing, he is building it with components from the Forge and the Thunderbolt from Collider. We need to find out what they were doing at Titan Harbor.
Invited Harper to join his team in Enceladus. Not surprised he's resuming work so soon after the shuttle accident. It's irrational, but I worry about Harper going out there.
Thank you.
assigned Titan Collider to a secret project designated Thunderbolt. We are cut off from all non-essential contact with other bases. Strict quarantine protocols are now in place. Specifications we received from Cantor are insane, for lack of a better word. We cannot conduct experiments at those parameters without putting the entire facility at risk. Were able to power down the accelerator in time, but Malone died instantly. I have suspended all further work on the Thunderbolt project.
Thank you.
continue. If we fail, Kantor will have me reassigned to the outer moons. Ymir, or maybe Tarvis. I've worked too hard to let that happen.
Thank you.
is unraveling. The team, our facility, my mind. We'll either blow ourselves up or turn this moon into a strange particle. achieved a breakthrough this morning. The Thunderbolt is now functional, but we're a long way off from miniaturization. I need every Outer Moon facility scanning for the rare metals we need.
Thank you.
Alex Wharton will take the Thunderbolt to Tethys. Then Harper will fly it to Enceladus. What Cantor's doing there, no one knows. I asked Alex to bring Harper some of the things. Cantor has ordered us to prepare for an attack, so we're modding the Thunderbolt for the UPI. We received heavy operators from the workshop. They look like something out of the Sibylline War. Thank you.
We have arrived at the Kronos Frontier Administrative Complex and Spaceport at Titan Harbor. All MPSVs arrive and leave the colony through this facility, unless their flight plan is diverted. While at Skull, we received several transmissions from Titan Harbor, but interference rendered the audio incomprehensible. I have located a record of these transmissions in the flight control system.
MPSV, this is Titan Harbor, Kronos Frontier. Your transponder is off. This is a direct violation of the Ceres Accord of 2089. Identify yourself, or we will intercept.
Titan Harbor received our response 2 minutes later. The interference appears to have affected our transmissions as well. However, I can find nothing wrong with the Iberia's transponder or communications. All systems are normal. A scan of Titan Harbor indicates the presence of an unknown heavy operator with a reactor power core. I have also detected a UPI signature for something called a time bomb, but I have no records for a module by this name.
Sam Umjad, Flight Control and Logistics, 2117-11-05. The MPSV from Juno Offworld is now completely unloaded. Jürgen estimates at least 3 months of maintenance and prep before we can send it back home.
Transmission from Enceladus. Transmission from Enceladus. The sender is Harper Eames. She is the colony's chief hydrogeologist.
Sam, this is Harper. I need to ask you a favor. We need a cryotube berth on the Iberia for Alex Warden. Warden is transporting cargo from Tethys. Find a secure hiding place for it on board. It must reach Juno off-world. And this is very important. Cantor cannot find out about this. I'll accept full responsibility, but you have to promise not to tell anyone. I'll explain everything later when I get back to Titan. Thanks, Sam. I owe you. We all do.
It's odd that she would mention the Imeria as we were still en route to Saturn at the time of this transmission. I need to investigate this further.
The MPSV is now en route to Juno. At Harper's request, I added Alex Warden in an unspecified payload to the manifest. Cantor's gonna kill me. But Harper wouldn't ask unless it was the right thing to do. Tethys shipped over a device called the Time Bomb to UPI Engineering. The project's unauthorized. Kentor doesn't even know. They're having a hell of a time attaching it to the pylon. just received the new auto ops from Titan Workshop. I served 4 tours of duty and never saw anything like these units. Just received the new auto ops from Titan Workshop. I served 4 tours of duty and never saw anything like these units.
We have arrived at the Advanced Research Laboratory on Tethys. Flight control records at Titan Harbor log the departure of the MPSV Iberia on 21-18-02-15. On that date, our vessel was still en route over 250 million kilometers from Titan. I can find no anomalies in the Iberia's memory. I must run low-level diagnostics to confirm. I have also scanned the ship for any objects that may be interfering with the Iberia's operation. All cargo is accounted for on the manifest and originates from Juno Offworld. There is something else I must bring to your attention. I have completed a preliminary scan of the facility and found a message intended for transmission. It was never sent.
This is Dev Saldana, Chief Scientist. Tethys Advanced Research Lab. About 18 months ago, a construction crew was excavating the foundations for a future gas mining facility on the moon of Enceladus. They discovered the wreckage of what we now know is an alien craft. We believe the vessel originated from a star system in the Cygnus constellation, over 1,200 light years away. The people who made this discovery are now dead. The shuttle exploded en route to Titan, and all on board were killed. I have reason to believe that Gabriel Cantor... Damn it!
Dr. Saldana ends the recording here. After we complete our mission, we must travel to Enceladus. Be advised, the inner moons lie within Saturn's magnetosphere. I have augmented shielding to mitigate the effects of ion bombardment. The laboratory is also shielded, so the impact should be minimal.